The president has spent the whole week at Baraleji State Lodge talking to different leaders from Lango, Acholi and Karamoja. He commissioned Baraleji Primary School plus the Anglican and Catholic Church he helped to build. During the Lord's Resistance Army insurgency, President Museveni camped at Baraleji Primary School, and after the war, he decided to turn the place into a presidential lodge. According to him, he camped at the place to help it recover economically and also for security reasons.
I'm glad the leaders of the area agreed and gave us that school and that and some land there. And we shall use it to do the two things we started off with, that is development and security.
Museveni revealed that he was in the area because of cattle rustling, which has started again. He assured the people of dealing with the cattle raids.
Now that's why I'm here, because of the cattle rustling which has started again, but we are going to stop it. I met the leaders between 2003 and 2007, Karamoja was totally disarmed. We removed 41,000 guns from Karamoja. And Karamoja was peaceful from 2007 to 2017. However, some of our people made mistakes and cattle rustling has come back again.
The president appealed to the people not to blame all the Karamojong, because the Karamojong youth don't listen to their parents.
Don't blame all the Karamojong. Some of these boys don't listen to their parents. They do their own thing, even against their parents. And some of the LC3 have been killed by these boys in Karamoja. But we are going to discipline them. Now this school now is Mekwa.
Paul Omara, the Member of Parliament for Otuke County, assured the President of a clear win come 2026.
In 2026, Your Excellency, we are waiting for you. We want to be 98%. We can leave 2% for others. We don't know who they will be.
Bishop Alfred Olwa of Lango Diocese, during his sermon, commended the President for the churches and the primary school. He asked him to help the church with tractors.
Kindly whisper to those responsible to give us some tractors, and we will not let you down. There is a long way of saying thank you. And I'm going to say it on their behalf.
The church is together with the government in the implementation of the parish development model as a way of fighting poverty, according to Bishop Alfred Olwa.
Your government has not only ensured peace and security for the people, but also guaranteed the morality and values of the nation as covenanted in our motto, for God and my country.
So we are requesting you, as a woman member of parliament, have offered them 50 million in their account. As a way of being a father, we're also looking at you.
The president received a gift from two pupils of Baraleje Primary School, and he gave each of them an envelope. Museveni gave the chairperson, LC1 of Baraleje, and the head teacher of Baraleje Primary School motorcycles to help them in service delivery. Reports compiled by Hudson Apunyu for the news.